And the Lord said to me, you tell this man, I have ordained him to bring a spirit of unity to the ministry that I have raised up in these last days. He will be an instrument to unite the body, not separate. Somebody stretch your hand out and begin to speak in other